coming here the last two nights and shit, so just want to thanks for all your support, man, and we'll see you around soon, I hope. Thanks very much. Good night from Metallica. See ya.
This thing.
Here we go.
I guess these things just went down in value. If we can win one, I guess anybody can, huh?
Open mind for a different
you. You know, have a fire extinguisher or a bucket ready, you know, douse me or whatever. You'll let me know when I'm on fire, won't you? Yeah, sure.
At least 8 police and 10 concertgoers sustained minor injuries in the melee that followed.
There was an incident with the pyrotechnics. Unfortunately, James is on his way to the hospital right now.
We start July 17th and go till about the second week of September.
Let's see. I think the first thing we got to do is obviously, like you guys were expecting this, we gotta thank Jethro Tull for not putting out an album this year, right?
Here in the store, it's kinda almost pandemonium.
Usually, listening parties are held so a room full of music business insiders can listen to their new product. But tonight, everyone was invited, and it probably sets a record for being the largest listening party ever.
All the videos have come out pretty cool, show different sides of us, and at least on the Sandman one, everyone was, you know, putting in their idea.
Thank you.
We'll be right back. change, leave all the mentally deranged. A team the same thing every night, see a freedom in my sight. No locked doors, no windows barred, no things to make my brain seem scarred. See my friend and you will say, dream is my reality. The key we locked up in this cage, can I see it's why my brain says brain. Just leave me alone.
fucking fun tonight or what? We got ourselves some nutty friends here tonight. I see you already, man. So we're gonna do some shit off the latest album. You got the Justice album, don't you? Right on. So another question. You read the lyrics, right? All right, so no excuse for not singing the fuck along, all right? This also is a really fucked up one, so sounds really good when you knock shit together, man. It's always a good sound, like your heads, your hands, your vocal cords, your tits, whatever you fucking got. It's titled Harvester of Sorrow. We'll be right back.
right now. So we're gonna see if you got the first album or not. Just find out if you know what the fuck this shit is, alright? We'll be right back. How's everybody doing, okay, man? Shit. It's a fucking hot one tonight, man. I'm liking this, though, man. I'm fucking happy as hell. This is great shit. Really good to see all you guys, man. Thanks a lot. It's fucking cool. We're going to play some of the Master Puppets now that we just started doing a little bit ago. And it's about the heaviest number known to mankind. It's a big old fat motherfucker called The Thing That Should Not Be.
a thing that should not be.
Oh, is that too fucking heavy? What? Hey man, I thought we had some nutty friends here tonight. What the fuck happened? Let's wake up, man! Come on! Alright, I'm gonna take some time right now and introduce the guy who plays the bass guitar. You guys know him or what? If you know what his name is, Mr. Jason Newsted, so fucking make it welcome, will ya?
Thank you. Nice to you, man. Thanks.
Thank you.
There is nothing more for me.
guys dig that song, don't you? Well, fuck you, I dig it. Hey, man, I don't know about you, but it's like summertime, and to me, it's fucking beer drinking weather, yeah? You guys get lubed up on the way in here? Have some fucking, bet you had some hot beers out in the car, didn't you? Well, I'm gonna take time right now and fucking have myself one, and I just wanna say cheers to all you guys, and fucking thanks for coming down and getting nutty with us, man. Cheers. Friends here, I thought you guys might want to do some singing tonight. Am I right? Fuck you. You want to do some screaming, right? All right, another question. You got the album Kill 'Em All, don't you? All right, so some old friends from my back a little ways, yeah? Dig. So if you don't know the words, study your buddies out there. I'm sure they'll help you out in one way or another. It goes something like seek and it is cool.
Threw up. That doesn't count.
So I almost fucking threw up. So what?
You gonna buy a watch?
$5. Hey, you don't like the short version, do you?
Thank you.
Hey, you guys are fucking loud when you want to be, you know that? I figure there's some sleeping neighbors around here. I feel like fucking waking their ass up. How about you? Hey, let's annoy some neighbors, all right? Oh, yeah! No, man, we gotta wake their ass out of bed. Oh, yeah! If I was a neighbor, I'd be mighty fucking pissed off. All right, and justice for all.
down inside, I'll feel the scream. This terrible silence stops then. Now that the war is through with me, I'm waking up and cannot see that there's not much left of me. Nothing is real but pain now. Hold my breath as I wish for dead. It's much too real. It pumps out that I must feel, but can't look forward to reveal. Look to the time when I lived. They didn't do this to see me. Just like a wartime novelty. Tattooing the scene that made me be. Cut this shit off from me. We'll be right back.
bored of that one. You guys still here, huh? You ain't got something else to do? We're going on a hot date with Satan. So, you guys, what do you want to hear, man? Since you're still here, we must have played, or not played something you want.
Anything with devil. Anything with devil or Satan in it is good.
What?
adrenaline starts to flow. Dashing on the road, acting like a maniac.
Hey!
around here. Hey, did you miss us? There must be one more you guys want to hear, man. What is it? What? I already know what we're fucking playing, so whatever. Might be the one you want. The song you might know, you might not know it. Who gives a shit? We dig the song. It's the B-side of, I think it's Eye of the Beholder or something. It's an older tune called Breadfan.